Hey guys over there at Deaton Law. My name is Ren, and I'm gonna shoot this video for you guys. And basically, in this video, I'm gonna go over how to rank websites and how to rank your website specifically for, lawyers in Charleston, SC, or lawyers in Charleston, or lawyers Charleston. Now, these things basically get a lot of searches on an average monthly basis. That's why I am choosing these specific keywords. Now, ranking you guys for anything you want, like criminal defense lawyer in Charleston, or criminal defense lawyer Charleston, SC, or criminal defense lawyers, plural. All these things can be done, and you guys can do this yourselves if you like. However, I am obviously the professional at this. I'm gonna show you how and why, and I do this for a living. So if you guys want to get with me after, afterwards, I'll give you my phone number. If not, hey, good luck. You guys can keep doing with whoever you're dealing with. So I'm gonna get started, and afterwards we can, you guys can make your decision. So the first thing I'm gonna talk to you about is content. Everything that we see throughout your front page, I can highlight it. And basically, I suggest 1,500 words, that you guys at least have on your front page alone, just to truly be optimized. I see you guys are using Just Legal Marketing, so they're using a backlink, and I'll talk about that later. They got a backlink from your site to their site, but we'll talk about that in a little bit. Your main competitor here is David Ayler Law Offices. You can see that they have a lot of content throughout their site. So, because they do, they're ranking for a lot of stuff, and they're getting a lot of people coming in. You can see with this search here, and there's a non-biased search, just Lawyers Charleston SC. What this is, well, what I'm doing right there is you got incognito mode right there. Basically, that means I'm searching with a unbiased computer. Lawyers Charleston SC gets about 100 searches on average every month. So this is a pretty good keyword to rank for. I'm also going to show you another one here in a minute. But right here, the first thing that pops up is called the Map Pack. The Map Pack has determined its ranking off multiple factors, but one of the major factors is, believe it or not how far or how close you are to somebody, because these guys are 20.8 miles away, and these guys are 14 miles away, but they're popping up number two compared to these guys. So why is that? That's because of something called citations. Citations are the second thing I want to talk today about, and your citation is your business's name, address, and phone number submitted to different directories throughout the web. The more different directories you submit to, the more citations you get. And this tool I like to use, called whitespark.ca, we can see Evan has 104 citations, while the offices of Robert Wendt Disability Benefit has 22. Does that mean that Yabro has less than 22 citations? No, I don't believe that. I think that they just have so many compared to these guys that they're beating them. And these guys might have, like, 50 or 60, but they definitely don't have 100. So 100 compared to 22, it's a big difference. Definitely would suggest that you guys get at least 150 citations to truly be optimized and be solidified as the number one spot, whenever, no matter what they're searching. Here on the map, in the Map Pack area. So the next thing I'm going to search here is lawyers in Charleston, SC. Now, this keyword gets 200 searches on its own every month, so ranking for it is very lucrative. Now, you can see that there's I see here, you got the Map Pack again. I'm not going to go into detail on that because we just talked about it. But hey, this next part is called the organic results. And that's the third and final thing we'll talk today about, and how to rank in it. You can see David Ayler is popping up on the front page here. And the reason he's doing that is because of something called citations. Or, I'm sorry, not citations. He's doing that because of something called backlinks. Backlinks are when you have other websites linking back to your site. So every time you have a link going out from your site to somebody else, that's you're giving someone else a backlink. When you have other people linking to you, now you have backlinks, and backlinks are authority. Google looks at that as authority, and basically, the more backlinks you have from relative high-quality sites, the more you're going to rank within the organic results. Now, backlinks, just because someone says they have a backlink for you, does not mean it's good. Okay, so backlinks are. There's all kinds of different factors that affect this. And basically, you want high quality, higher relative backlinks linking back. So you want other sites that have to do with lawyers, criminal defense. You want that. So I'm gonna take a look here, and we can see you guys right now are pulled up in this metrics tool called Ahrefs, and you can see 763 backlinks is currently what you have coming in from 214 domains. That's pretty good. 407 keywords that you're ranking for, not bad. And you have 102 people on average every month coming to your site. That's not bad. But you are paying for ads on top of that. So, I mean, you guys are, you know, I wouldn't say being counterproductive, but paying for ads is just like, it's something for businesses when they're just beginning, not something you should do on a daily basis. So, coming in here, you can see you guys currently have, you know, starting to have a little bit more no follows, and I definitely would add more do follow links than no follow, because that's no follows basically mean nothing. You can see here that 655 of these backlinks are the lowest quality, 0 to 10, so not good. 109 are 10 to 20, so a little bit better. But what I do is actually make these high quality backlinks. These lower quality ones are real easy to get, but these are the ones that make the difference, are the 2 to 3s, 3 to 4s, 4 to 5s, 5 to 6s, 6 to 7s, all the way up here. Basically, getting these high quality backlinks are imperative. You can take a look here at your main competitor, David Ayler. 5,000 backlinks is what they have, with only 169 different domains coming through. So they're going to start look spammy and going to fall off over time. 1,700 keywords is what they're ranking for, and they have 1,100 people coming to their site on an average basis. They don't need to pay for ads because they're doing great. Now they have 2,700 people. I'm sorry, 2,700 backlinks in 0 to 10 range, 2,200 in 10 to 20, and 21 2 to 3s. 5 3 to 4s and 1 4 to 5. This is what we call a link structure. We'll put together a link structure. I wouldn't say it's the best. I've seen way better. I make them way better than this. If you guys want one of your own, I could do this for you. Now, you guys can do this yourself by just getting higher quality, higher relative backlinks. And like I said, quick recap, you guys need more content. 1,500 words on your front page would do it. On top of that, you guys are going to need citations to rank in this area right here. We can do that with whitespark.ca. But hey, I can have 450 different directories, so submitting 150 directories in your name is no problem. And also, last but not least, backlinks. You guys are going to need more higher quality backlinks linking back to you guys, or you're never going to really push into the front spots there for those good keywords. Especially if you don't have your content up to date. You need good content, you need those good backlinks and citations. They all work together, so having them all done right is really imperative. I hope you guys learned a lot today, and if you guys want to take this and do this for yourself, or maybe tell the guys who are currently working on your stuff to, you know, get it done right, you know, go for it. But if you do want to give me a call, my number is 407-978-7759. I'm owner of Rocketship SEO. I'm CEO. I work out there in Colorado Springs. I work for a lot of companies and do this for a lot of companies. Lawyers, you know, fence repair, electricians, plumbers, you name it. I do it all. And if you want to give me a call, once again, my number is 407-978-7759. Hopefully you'll give me a call soon. Bye.